Hey YouTubers and VidMeers, Mr. O here with another episode of Walk Me Through. We're continuing the walkthrough of a recording session. So here we go.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Oh my god, that was one tough nut to crack. I mean, next to that Lionel, that one was a pain in the ass. And when Link touches the terminal there with his Sheikah Slate, a little NFC action, it activates a little warp portal.
You're here. I must say that I am so happy.
Hey, it's that Moe again.
This day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Right. Oh, don't be needing the shock arrows. Yeah, take that, you. Seriously, Nintendo, what is with you and one-eyed monsters? Uh-oh. Ow! Take that, you guardian, you. Ooh, we got some guardian pieces. Now. What you actually want to do is, there's actually an eyeball under there. Take that, you spike block. Okay, now, what we want to do first, we actually need Cryonis. Now we're going to get the map data for this area. Yeah, this thing looks just like an elephant.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay, we now have 5 terminals to find. There's actually a chest under there. see what we have inside. Ooh, ancient spring. That's right, let's crank it up. Let's get the terminal started.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
You heard the lady. Four terminals remaining. That's one down, four more to go. And the music changes, of course. I'm just watching both screens just to make sure it doesn't go out on me. Uh-oh. Let's see what kind of guardian this one. Oops. Okay. Time to cook the shit out of you. You will die! But that one was ready to break anyway, so it's not a total loss. We need Cryonis here. Gotta wait for the right moment. Too soon. Enough, I guess. Uh-oh. Big mistake, Jake. Got it. I hope I don't get myself electrocuted using this terminal here, since it's partially submerged in water. That's two down, three more to go.
There are three terminals remaining. You can do it.
You heard the lady. There's three more to go. Anyway, moving on. Take that, you Cyclops. Better save that for later. Oh my god. Okay. For the longest time, I couldn't figure out what to do, but until I did this. Notice how the trunk is seen. Yeah, notice how the trunk is moving. Oh, looks like I need to move it a little more. Stasis will be needed. Okay, what you want to do, that's what you want to do, pretty much.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Okay, let's wait a moment here. To try to get that chest before that thing falls on me. Shit! Alright, let's try that again. Gosh, I love the gamepad, but sometimes it can be a pain in the ass. Got it. I was trying to get what was in that chest. Ooh, ancient core. Nice. Oh. Something else then. Get rid of this piece of shit spear. Ah! kind of reminds me of a paternoster. Kind of like what you see in Super Mario Brothers. Oh, wow. Let's step on this switch and see what happens. Oh, what do you know? We got a shortcut here. Just in case we die. You know what I should have done before I came here? Ooh, ancient stuff. Back for that chest later.
You heard the lady?
Take that, you big fat cyclops thing, whatever you are. Let's fall down this little hole here. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. Take that, you cyclops. Time to crank for the... Yeah. Uh-oh. Wrong rune. Cooking with gas, you had to put out the fire. Of course, it kind of looks like that gas range my dad has downstairs.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
And the music just intensifies even more. Ooh, treasure. Nice. Oh, another... Oh my god. Looks like I gotta throw away another piece of shit weapon. Let's throw away this. Ow, ow. That's not good. I am gonna get my ass handed to me. Let's see what we have in here. I think I'm going to, go get some fairies off screen. Or maybe I could just fast forward now.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, if you don't leave me alone, you're gonna have to send me home. 'Cause I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
Let's do this. Well, we got everything ready. This is gonna be hell.
Holy shit! What the fuck is this, man? What's going on?
Oh,
thing is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you.
Right! It's ass-kicking time.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Uh-oh. Ow! Ow! He's gonna break my shield! Uh-oh.
Amazing, Luke.
All right. Right, we gotta keep at it until he goes down for the count. Uh-oh. Ow! He's gonna break my shield at this rate. Uh-oh. Okay. This is not good. He's pulling out all the stops this time. Uh-oh.
Careful. Not much room to operate.
You could say that again, Mifa. And my bow's gonna break. Damn it. Uh-oh. Ow! You've gotta be kidding me! Shit! Oh my god, this is not good. Again, this guy's kicking my ass.
Be cautious.
You don't have to tell me that twice, lady. Fuck.
Thank you. There goes one of my berries!
And there goes another blind bow. Damn it.
I only have two left. Ow! No!
Take care now.
You shut the hell up, I know! Ow! Another one. Like a good neighbor, the fairies are here, and I'm gonna get my ass handed to me if I don't do something about it. Oh. Oh no!
Are you okay?
I've been better, thank you.
Can you break those ice cream?
You got knocked the fuck out, man! The payback's a motherfucker, ain't it? Never!
Bestiality!
Right, I gotta cut it out with the animal rape jokes. And we get our heart container from a boss. Not breaking away from tradition completely. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, let's activate the control panel and get the hell out of here. Oh, and before you do, just know that you will never be able to come back to this dungeon again. So get all the treasures you can. And it's time for me to go into Mike's silence again.
Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that, will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda. Last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
Revitalize you just like a fairy would, but it gives you extra hearts. But this power can only be used once, and you'll have to wait 10 IRL minutes for it to recharge. Before we conclude the video, let us go and talk to the king and the prince and collect our accolades for saving this fine shopping mall of a city. It kind of looks like a shopping mall. What's in that chest, I wonder? can. Let's get our accolades. And we get the light scale triforce. Nice. But what adventures await our hero? We'll have to find that out in the next video. But until then, this has been Walk Me Through. I'm Mr. Orthopedia saying peace. And that's a wrap. See you soon.
Peace!
Payback's a motherfucker, ain't it? Nigga! Pow!